Good evening, Council. Vicki Roundtree, 6119 Charlie Road. As the president of the Merchants Association, I have been given authority to speak on behalf of the association. And the merchants are thrilled that we are making a step forward in allowing restaurants and bistros and things of that nature to come pay higher. So, speaking for the Merchants Association, we could not be happier, and we are in full support of this ordinance amendment.
Thank you, Ms. Roundtree. Anyone else wishing to speak in favor of the ordinance? Anyone else wishing to speak in favor? We have no more questions from the council. I'll entertain a motion.
I'll make a motion that we amend our ordinance to the ordinance which removes the distance requirement. In other words, I'm making a motion to accept the amendment as stated.
Okay, I have a motion by Councilman Warren. Do I hear a second?
Second.
Second by Councilman Davis. All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Like sign. Motion carried.